Hello everybody! It is a shame that there are no arcades near me, and even if there were, they would probably be closed because of the coronavirus. But what if I told you that there is a way to experience the arcade at home?
I am very interested. Please tell me more, Kermis.
Thank you for your interest, interested stuck photo man. I present to you Arcades World Karate Fighter. This is a fighting game for one or two players. The controllers are detachable from the main cabinet, which is very impressive. Alright, let's boot this baby up. A killer guitar riff right out of the gate. Very promising. So there is a story mode. And versus mode for playing with a friend. And you can practice special moves and stuff in here, I guess. Let's see what the story is about.
Fight.
Oh god, the cabinet vibrates every time I hit this guy.
You win.
Oh wow, look at this, I get to go on a stroll in the forest, the trees look beautiful.
Fight.
You may have landed a few punches, but you can't dodge my crouch attack.
You win. Fight.
My technique is impeccable, my skill is unmatched.
You cannot beat me.
You win.
I wonder how well I would do in a Arcades World Karate Fighter tournament. Watch out, Sonic Fox, I'm coming for your furry ass.
You win. Fight.
Wait, what the fuck is up with this dude? I'm almost dead already, Jesus Christ.
You lose.
Okay, never mind, this game sucks ass.